Mais quand je sais, c'est une suite. On la met tout ça. Did you come in for a poison? Don't forgive me if me it's a little vibe. Oh no, I'm making but good life. When you get it, never thought I'd live to see balls. What a dying in the street, Mrs. Mooney has a pie. Thought of it's enough to make you sick. And I'm telling you, them pussycat is quick. Ah, sir. Times.
It's gonna take a lot more than ale to wash that taste out. Come with me. We'll get you a nice tumbler. It'll burn down. There you go. People think it's haunted.
There was a barber and his wife, but they transported him for life, and he was...
Barker, his name was. Benjamin Barker.
He had this wife, you see, a string. Awful. Ah, but there was worse yet to come.
So it is you, Benjamin Barker.
She poisoned herself. Arsenic from the apothecary around the corner.
I tried to stop her, but she wouldn't listen to me. And he's got your daughter. Adopted her. Like his own. Well, I can't say the years have been particularly kind to you, Mr. Barr.
That man is dead.
Locked out of sight, or dream all your days will be your ends. You shall drip rubies. Rubies.
Seen it all day long, you did. His leg give out with the girl.
Why doesn't the beetle come?
Well, he says it works out. It's only Tuesday.
In flower. Don't you know, silly, is to plan the plan. All good things come. Gilly flowers, maybe, instead of daisies. I don't know, though.
Mrs. Lovett, sir.
I'm going to slip into the house, release her.
This is very romantic. Bring her here, love. Ask Mr. T. Who is it? Oh, well, let him bring her here. And then, since you're so hot for a little. Poor little Joanna. All those years without a scrap of motherly affection. I sense it to that.
Mr. Todd at home?
Line is tried upstairs.
Oh, look at it now.
A nice juicy meat pie, would you? Come on, lad. Sit down. Why are you so... Tuck in. I'd like to see a man with a healthy appetite. My dear Albert. Like to gorge himself to... He didn't have your nice head of hair, though. My. Spick and span, that's my motto. So, how'd you end up with that dreadful Italian? Oh, God! Wait! The water slides down a bit, lad. It'll go straight to your head.
Not that you'd want to sleep in that place, Mum. Nor if the things were happening in the dark.
That's nice, dear. I think I'll just pop in on Mr. Todd for a tick.
You all right there? Leave.
How long till Pirelli gets back?
Tried to blackmail me.
Oh, well, that's a different matter then. For a moment there, I thought you lost your marbles. Oh, all that blood. So, what are we going to do about the boy then? Oh, we don't need to worry about him. He's a simple thing. Now, Mr. T, surely one's enough for today. The shop. Your pawnies aren't what they used to be. Look up on the gym. In the barrel, what's happened? I said, didn't I know, and then I saw the boat running down the stairs.
There, dear, calm down.
His throat was there.
Now, I should keep telling you.
Now, you'll never go. Even you, this is for the rest of us, death will be a relief. We all deserve to die. And I'll never see Joanna no more.
That's all very well, but what are we going to do about him? Do you hear me? What do you intend we should do about that, then? Oh, yeah. Of course we could do that. Don't suppose he's got any relatives gonna go and poke him out looking for him.
Seems a downright shame. Seems an awful waste. That has, nor it can't be. Business needs it has thrift as a gift, if you get my drift. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get good, you got it. Hey, for instance, Miss Shop. Business never better, using only pussy cats and toast. Now what was is good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as
out there.
What, Mr. Todd? What, Mr. Todd? What is that sound?
Those crumbs.
Yes, Mr. Todd, yes, Mr. Todd, yes, all around.
Here we are. Out of the oven.
It's priest. Have a little. It's green.
My love.
Save a lot of grains, do a lot of relatives, favours.
Is those below serving those up above?
Everybody shaves, so there should be plenty of
wants to know that those above will serve.
We have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I just begun. Is the politician one?
Come again when you have judge on the menu.
Gentlemen, here the cheery Toby brought the woman out.
Was that slot and now we sold it. Coming here tomorrow.
Hold it. Fresh supplies. How about we just confirms my theory? Over a steed and athlete. Theory Toby. Woman out.
You know, the ball's head or two. Mr. T.
Oh, Mr. Todd. I'm so happy. At the scene, Mr. Todd. Oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. T. We could be alone in a house where we'd almost own down by the sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be smashing? Cozy retreat kept only and tidy. We'll have jams over every Friday by the sea. Together. Then all come by it, except a seagull. Oh, oh. We shouldn't try it, though till it's legal for two. Me rumble bedding, legit. Oh, and I mutter, I do.
Mr. Todd. Mrs. Lovett, ma'am. Mr. Todd.
Where you been, lad? Your poor bones is ready to drop.
Or someplace worse.
No, love. Quite the same way.
Say, if there was some, only you didn't know it.
What is this?
I'm around. Nothing's gonna.
What do you mean, someone bad?
This. I'll send them hats.
I should tell you. There's no need for this.
One's gonna dare.
What is all this foolishness? What are you talking about?
Little things that I've been thinking about Mr. Todd.
Not to worry, not to worry. I may not be smart, but I ain't dumb. I can do it, put me to. Not to worry. Being close and being clever ain't like.
Now, Toby, dear, have we had enough of this foolish chatter? Here. How about I give you a nice, shiny new penny and you go and get us some toffees?
Us?
No, it's not. Just something Mr. T gave me for my birthday. That's right. Right. How could you think such a thing of Mr. Todd? He's been so.
Nothing's gonna harm you, not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you, darling, not while I'm around.
Cause I was just thinking.
You know how you've always fancied coming into the bakehouse with me to help make the pies?
Yes, Mum.
Jesus down there. Ma'am, this will be the bake oven. 3 dozen at a time. Always be sure the door is closed properly, like this. Give it a good grind! As many as you like, sir. Get me a fright.
On official business.
Thinking of you.
So within that head, all she did for months was just a
not a thing to.